Hi guys, that's me again. Today's episode wouldn't be possible without this wonderful person. Video is made for humorous purposes and I don't want to insult anyone. Don't take it seriously. Let's go. Hyung? Hum.
I'm so into you.
What? What are you talking about?
I can barely breathe.
I have to rescue you.
But close ain't close enough. Till we cross the line.
WTF? What are you talking about? I am in the next room.
So name a game to play. And I roll the dice.
What game? Monopoly? I will never play Monopoly with you again.
Oh baby, look what you started. The temperature's rising and
baby? If it's hot in there, just turn off the heating. It isn't that hard.
Is this gonna happen?
What is gonna happen? Namjoon's aside, don't understand you, Jimin.
Been waiting, waiting for you.
Oh, you could have told me to come. No. I mean, I am
waiting for you to make a move. Before
you what?
So baby, come blow me up.
Jimin.
Jimin,
stop. I can't. I have a problem.
A little bit dangerous, but baby, that's how I want it.
Little? It's the most dangerous thing in the world. Namjoon will kill us.
A little less conversation and a little more touch my body.
But we can't. That's the rule. Members will not get into romantic relationship. Did you? Forget about it. Why? Into me. Ugh, Jimin. It's fucking hard. Because I feel something to you too, but we can't. Easy to say, but how you wanna keep it in secret when I cannot stop looking at you?
A little bit scandalous, but baby, don't let them see it.
But I love you and I can't stop myself. I wanna hug you right now. But it will be suspect.
A little less conversation and a little more touch my body.
I'm coming, but if they will discover this, we will be dead. Oh fuck it. And then Yoongi. Enter to Jimin's room. Jimin fast moved to him. And at first they were only hugging, but in few they start kissing. After a lot kisses. Jimin hum. I love you. I love you too, Hyung. But we can't do this. What? We can't be together. Why? Rules. It will be breaking rules. Fuck rules. Jiminy. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you too, Jimin, but shut up. I love you and you love me. Why you want to listen this stupid rule? They can. But what if? What? If there are not any of them. There are only you and me. But listen to me. We can love who we want to. If you want, we can keep it in secret. I am fucking stupid, but okay, let's try. Immediately Jimin started smiling and tightly hug his Yoongs. And they slept together in Jimin's bedroom. In the morning, Jimin takes his phone and thank you, Tai. What? I did that lyric prank. And now I am the happiest man in universe. Why? Did he? Yes, confess his feelings. And he stayed all night with me. And he agreed with secret relationship. OMG, Jimin. I am so happy to you. YOONMIN is real. Tai jumped happily on the Jungkook lying next to him. Ouch, Tai. What happened? YOONMIN is fucking real. Oh my. Finally. I love you, you. And I love you too. And Yoongi Hyung loved Jimin. And Jimin Hyung love Yoongi Hyung. So this is end. I wish you enjoy. Thank you for your support. If you have any ideas for comments, please write it in comments. I purple y'all, bye.